Hey, man, shout out my boy Shooters Touch Spiff, man.
I'm Josh Gordon, number 12 wide receiver for the Cleveland Browns. Shout out Tim Shankle and Homegrown Worldwide. I heard about Tim through my business manager, Michael Johnson, owner of my agency, All Day Group. They played football together in college. I've been able to be around a lot of different type of trainers, even the ones that work for the team, you know, and it's just different. Somebody reading off the list and trying to tell you what to do. If you see a guy that's more into it and more intense, and will actually do the entire workout before you do it, you really have no option but to do it to that same intensity and that output that he showed, because he just completed. And Shank knew all of his stuff. Tim just being a former athlete and also just a student of strength and fitness, I was able to see firsthand that he knows exactly what he's doing, what he's talking about. So I entrusted it, you know, my work ethic and his work ethic together. We came out with a finished product.
I was very pleased with where Josh was. I mean, he looks in tremendous shape, and there's a different look in his eye.
The major headline today for the Browns, Josh Gordon making his return, first regular season appearance for Gordon since December the 21st, 2014. And Kaiser right to Gordon, as he quickly reintroduces himself to NFL fans.
Six quarter mentality is going over and beyond the normal extent of the game in which everybody else is prepared to go to. How much further have you prepared yourself to go to? And you watch football game, basketball, any game, soccer, any sport, tennis, golf. The most clutch moments and pivotal, like, groundbreaking, legendary moments are all made within the last 2 minutes of every game. Last inning, last hole, like, comes down to the very last play of the game. In many occasions, you see overtime. And if nobody's working out as long or as hard or as focused as you are, come that second overtime, there's nobody that's gonna stop you.
How's Gordon the time to run right by?
I don't see it as tough. I see it as a challenge and something I'm looking forward to help push me to go to another level in the offseason. I want to get faster. I want to do more for the team. You know, I want to be like wide open every play, you know, in my mind type. So that's what I want to train for. I want to train to go 5-6 quarters for the playoffs, for the Super Bowl.
Dear Lord, I know you don't condone the things I be doing out here in these streets. And I hope that, I pray that you can overlook the wrong that I done in my life. I don't know no other way to survive out here. I got a whole bunch of people depending on me. Just walk with me. Walk with me.
Until I have to show up, I'm going to do everything I can to make sure I'm prepared for this season.
Everybody wanna ball, everybody wanna ball, everybody wanna ball, holly brawl at the mall. Everybody wanna ball, everybody wanna ball, everybody wanna ball, ball.
Pulling the strings, the man behind the man in the trillies. Swear to it, with Bible in my hand, represented for the G's. And who? The real trio fellas in the hoods, the barrio. What? Even up for fellas tried to tell us we couldn't do it. Don't even try, they almost had me believing that. And I won't even lie, I had to look them in their eye to see the hate in their heart. See, everybody can't love you, man, they just playing their part. For real, taught to play my position and wait for my shot. And when it came, blow the spot. Who like you like it or not? You can't please everybody. No, you might as well please you and keep it 100 with yourself, just like the G's do.
Everybody wanna ball, everybody wanna ball, everybody.